Hi. I am hosting a Friendsgiving party and I decided to film it. We'll see how it turns out. I haven't posted on here in 2 months.
Hey, are you gonna address the elephant in the room?
I'm getting to it. She's the fucking worst. I moved to LA. If you didn't already know, I moved here to go to film school, grad school, film school. I am attending film school, writing and producing for television, and I love it. I'm obsessed. I love film school. I don't really feel like I'm super duper in LA because I really just function in my school environment, but regardless, I love it. I love my new life and I love my new friends, hence why I'm throwing a Friendsgiving party, because why not? I don't want this video to be super talky. I just wanted to make something. Last night I made some sweet potato casserole. It just really makes you think. I rinsed them off.
I'm just popping in to say that she's a dumbass.
Shut the fuck up.
I know.
It didn't really go that well. This morning I made chocolate pecan pie brownies. And I made Hello Dollies.
Who opened these?
Sorry, I wanted them.
Someone opened these too.
I put the marshmallows on the sweet potato casserole this morning though. Anyways, yeah, I just wanted to pop on here and do something. I keep thinking that when I upload a video, it has to be like some grandiose thing, but no, it can be a simple thing. I'm just here to say hello. I am still on YouTube. I moved to LA. I am in school. I love school. I love my new life. I love my friends. I am in a much better place than I have been for the past over a year, basically since I graduated undergrad. I love school. I should stay in school for the rest of my life, but even more so than school, I'm happy to be doing something that I love, which is film. Yeah, I'm just really happy. I'm really happy, and I don't even know who's watching this. But just know that I'm happy. It's so underrated to find friends that have common interests. I will take that to my grave. Finding friends that like the same thing as you, love it. I love my new friends just because of who they are, but also because we bond over writing, directing, producing, all of that. We all love the same thing and it's awesome. I moved here in LA. I did a road trip with my family. I have a ton of footage from that. I don't know if I'll add any of it, maybe like 30 seconds of road trip footage.
It is 7:46 on August 14th. I am moving to California today. I've only been to LA for less than 24 hours, so I've never seen where I'm living. I've never seen the school I'm going to. I know nothing.
Anyways, so yeah, I road tripped here in my car, so I have my car here. I don't want to talk too much, but I just wanted to say hello. Welcome if you're from my TikTok. Low key, my TikTok is like doing really well, and I like love it unironically. I love TikTok. I was always too scared to post on Vine, so like now I'm a TikToker, I guess. But yeah, welcome if you're from my TikTok. If you're not from my TikTok, you're also chill because you found me before any of them. And yeah, I love TikTok, but I also love YouTube, so I'm trying to get back into it. My semester was just kind of busy. I want to focus more on like personal projects instead of like unpaid internships. I don't know what else to say. We'll do some footage of the actual party and you can meet some of my friends. How about that?
Hey.
Oh my god, you're crunch.
Everyone say hi.
Hi.
Yay.
After the party, I'm hopefully passed out in bed because that is the goal. I want everyone to day drink. And that's why hosting your own party is the best, because go into the other room and pass out in your bed. I'm gonna go make myself a mimosa, so bye.
Yes, I will. I'm getting to it.